In this video, I'm going to show you one of the easy resets we can do for main syndrome of the spine, which oftentimes is back pain with extension. There's a lot of other things that can cause back pain with extension, but we're going to go through this one specifically. Now, resets are basically to get the body to kind of desensitize. And a lot of times what we find is that people who spend too much time in extension or arching or making that big proud chest, they have pain with extension. And this is just kind of reversing that process throughout the day. Now, one of the easiest ways is to work on breathing into what I call frog breathing. Now, we're going to take this what we call quadruped position right here. I'll turn a little bit just so you can see my foot position. I wouldn't focus too much on like the exact foot position. Just go wider, clear the hips, and we're going to drop down into a nice frog position like you're a tree frog on a wall. Now, if you move when you're actually breathing, then you're actually going to get picked off by a bird. So that's the most important part. I'm going to slide to the side here so you can see again. If I push down to this position, there's going to be a little bit of a round in the back, but not aggressive. At this point, all we're going to do is just breathe into our pockets here. And if you have a big belly, you're going to feel that, oh, I am actually touching my thighs, which is okay. That's a great feedback tool. So breathe into those thighs. And what you're going to notice is the deeper the breath, and if you breathe especially into here and here and here and try to expand this thing like a big balloon, you're going to notice that symptoms tend to decrease. You're going to notice the back feels more comfortable. I wouldn't push into this aggressively, but let the breathing do the distraction for you, okay? This is a progress. This is a reverse engineering process. First thing is desensitizing. You just have to get rid of the sensitivity first before you build the supportive systems. Now, to be very clear, main syndrome, again, is something that is correctable. It doesn't have to be long-term. It doesn't have to be the end of your life, okay? I've seen a lot of people with this condition where it's extremely simple, and if you haven't found any help yet, then you're probably finding the wrong people to help you. And I mean that in the nicest way possible, but my responsibility is to the public getting better, not to fill offices up with people who aren't helping people. So if you need more advice on this, please don't email me directly. I get a lot of emails, but I provided some course as well as some free content for you guys to learn from, just so you can help you out along the process through main syndrome. And I might make a course along the way to help you guys out and more specifically. Now, if you like this video, give me a big, nice thumbs up. Share with a friend who's got extension-based back pain.